Rebel, you were right here. I got your back, Miss Chick.
Well, just go ahead and give it up, Powder Puff, and go home.
He turns into a crazy individual. Don't care if it was his own brother, his own friend. Does not matter. He will hurt you. And the Miss Jacob's out here.
I need a chair.
I don't know what that is. I'm just walking around out here. Trying to be. He's going to make him. Look at my make on it, man. I'm waiting on you to put the lipstick on. The makeup on, and the wig, and the dress. We can get a chat moving, man. Rick Justin's walking. I think it's just what he's got in his back. He loves rats. We got any rats in our house? Well, Drew King's gonna win this. I have to pick a woman in now, though. And you know, like a woman said, she's gonna break that down every time.
Got
it down. Well, I agree with him. Once you got your opponent, don't you think you got to be down? You know, especially with Rick, you throw him out of here in one of these cars or a vehicle, period, or out here in the traffic, he'd be like, come on, is that all you got? I mean,
look at
him. And if you do, you're going to start fighting about it, because I guarantee you, you're not going to win the match, you're not going to win the war. See, this is what he likes. He's like, he likes the war. And I tell you right now, Drew Gaines, if you're going to go with Rick Justice and you're going to punch him, you might as well come out here and any all this good chair and use it. Again, as a matter of fact, you're not going to get nothing. Because this lady's getting him out. It's like that commercial you see on TV. You know, there's a phone commercial. Can you hear me now? And you say, okay. Yeah, well, that's why Rick Justice. You get on a chair. And he's like, is that all you got? Is that all you got? Thank you. Oh, my goodness. I'm right there. He killed him. This is what Rick Justice likes. If you're outside the ring, that's his playground. That's where he likes to go. That just like excites him. I mean, it's just... That's what I'm saying, ladies and gentlemen. Please watch out because Rick Justice will come right up there.
Come on, Drew! Get up!
And if you don't care... Oh, hardcore with you. You think this right here is just a sample of what you'll see later on this afternoon? I should say later on tonight. I'm sorry. Later on tonight, you're going to be saying some craziness. That's in your world. Hey, look, this genius Vegas down here. Down here tonight, later on tonight, you're going to be seeing thumbtacks, barbed wire.
There he is. Oh, what?